I have an idea for you. True story. Before your next fight, you know what you need to do for a ring work, ring walk? Have a bunch of people dressed up like termites walk in. That would be sick, right?
Yeah, that's it.
Shut your lame ass up. You better have motherfuckers walking out with bug spray. Yeah.
I do that.
Oh, that's got to be your trademark. Walk out the ring with some bugs.
But the motherfucker who dressed like termites got to be running.
Yeah,
like.
when you knock a motherfucker out, you got to have that bug
spray. Man, y'all funny as hell. I'm going to do that.
Do it. Have a bunch of dry ice after he wins. It's going to look like fumigation. Or this, come out in a tent.
I'm walking out well.
Like a fumigation tent. You know the tent? Like a fumigation tent. Have him in a box.
Fuck it, just walk out with a rope to your head. You're crawling on. You gonna do that, Mike? Walk out with a water bug crawling on. Hey, walk out with a water bug and some bug spray.
Shut up, bro.
Yeah,
a butt?
Don't look in that light, man.
Look, they think it's cold down here.
Nah,
It ain't cold down here.
Today will be the day. I ain't call you until you let me, Tyler. No, I said Juke, bro. When you was getting ready for the short dude, the 5'5" nigga, the Russian nigga. No. Did have I?
Who's
did
he?
I?
Not, he was left-handed, wasn't he?
Man, what did I call you and say though? You should let me spar with you.
He's not left-handed.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I am. I am, though.
That's how y'all, this little dog hurt.
That's how.
Hey, you see Nuke outfit?
You know who made that? My dude, who I go to. That's who Nuke got that from on life. Man, did you see that thing?
Yeah, that is wild.
So I guess, how much you. Huh?